Hi, I'm Kevin Schminkey. I'm an inventor, and I live in Grand Rapids here. And for about the last 16 years, I've been inventing recumbent cycles and hand cycles for the disabled to bring them off-road, to bring them in the ice and the snow and different things. And this is one of my designs right here. This I call the Billy Goat. The Billy Goat is a very short, very maneuverable hand lever. It works off of hand levers here, so it's a very basic, simple design. Very rugged, very off-road. Basically, it operates by arm levers instead of hand pedals. So you go back and forth to reciprocate to make it go, steer it. You go like this here. I designed it with leg supports that go backwards, so it shortens everything up, puts a lot of your weight towards the back wheel, so you have great traction. Whereas when the leg's forward, one you made it more front heavy than you did back heavy. Can operate it by reciprocating, steering it. This particular design has 21 speeds. I've made them with three speeds in them. I like the 21 gears because of the off-road. It gives you more lower gears and higher gears. What's great about this one is the turning ability. Very small turning ability. Do this in about a 9-foot circle. And the other hand cycle out there with the crank pedals takes about two roadways to turn them around. So the maneuverability of it is key.
Because of the way that it's propelled, you said before that it's kind of like patting your head and rubbing your
stomach. Patting your head, sure it is. Okay. Usually it takes people about 10 minutes to be able to learn how to ride it.
Okay.
And the thing is, it's not opposite, so you have to, and then you have to steer at the same time, so that's the key. You can make it power, but then you gotta realize that you have to steer at the same time and go straight. So that takes a little practice.
And this is another trike of yours.
Yeah, this is one of the recumbent trikes. A lot of people in town have seen these around because we ride quite a bit.
But this one works more of a recognizable pedal fashion.
Yeah.
So it's nothing that you really need to learn how to do.
No.
Well, can I try?
Yeah, you bet.
See how well this goes. First try.
Second try. If you push with your thumb on the right hand, it'll bring in an easier gear for you. I have it in low gear. Left thumb, yeah. Now this is he's been on this thing a minute now. He rode it for a minute in the other parking lot. This is his second minute, so he started right at it. He's a little confused, but he's doing a fine job. And the beauty of it, even for people that have full use of their legs as well, this is a great exercise machine. It builds you, it works your abs, it works your shoulders, it works your arms. A half an hour on this, you're pumped. The beauty of it is it's an exercise machine with wheels.
Anyone that's watching should know that I'm freakishly talented.